iPhone users who are part of that class action lawsuit that was settled back in 2020 against Apple, well, they will finally be paid. A judge has cleared the way for Apple to pay as much as $500 million to settle charges it purposely slowed older iPhones so customers would opt to buy a new one. Those who signed up for the class action will get around $65 per iPhone that was accused of being slowed down.